guys, Bougie Girls Cook 2. These are our ingredients. We got some leftover rotisserie chicken that we chopped up in chunks.